Kaji!
I think he fostered a very strong auteurist identity within his films.